Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Pico and My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We are in Damunta. Everybody is dead. There's a shitload of hostile robots everywhere. And we have just killed our first slicer dicer. It's been emotional. Also, the game might be laggy because I always just... come on, guys. Okay, do we have camera back? Do we have camera controls? We do. Give me a second here. Much better. Now, yoink. I know that over at the other end there's more robots. For now, again, let's set some of the guys into a ambushing position and let's send a pair of people ahead. Running up ahead alone has not proved very wise. Corpse in the cowboy hat. I mean, whoa, what's this? Jetview Hotel? Oh, I sense another ambush. Guys, gather up. You're coming with me. Oh wait, this is a broken robot. Whoa, so many bodies. Some of these look humanoid, but not fully human, I don't think. Whoa. Aww. So, when we met Howdy, he was not very agreeable. I think you should be able to recruit him, but we weren't. Either you need even higher charisma, whee! Wait, what was that? Or... What's that? Oh, I see a traitor sign. Or is it ambush? it seems that all of this, everything that's happened here, has to be rather recent, because when we entered the Titan's Canyon... Oh my! Yeah, Jetview Motel. Guys, I think it's better if we all gather here, because...
Hey look, it's the cowboys again! Yippee-ki-yay! Oh my god, what happened?
Ah yeah, there's a trader there. Doc? Wait a minute. Is he like the Doc? Doc who is like suspicious as hell? Was he disguised as a innocent traveler? What's happening? Oh, okay, it's the autosave. Yeah, I hear cows, definitely. Can you go here? No. All of these doors have been shut somehow. Oh. Muffled cries. Wait, this room? Okay, you watch the stairs. Who's this? You ready to infiltrate as well? Is there anything in here? Doesn't seem so. Okay. Let's break the door down. Noise. Okay, I think I want full perception in this instance. This is a separate room. So let's kick this door down as well. Who are they? Cowboy? Oh, Jill? Doc? I'm gonna quick save just in case I need some kiss ass aids. Maybe then, let's see, hard ass charisma. Whee! Jill?
Howdy, Rangers. Every time you see us, we're in a peck of trouble. It's plain embarrassing.
Well, I wasn't gonna say anything, but...
Should have known something was up as soon as we got in. The place was like a ghost town. And all of a sudden, robots everywhere. I'm afraid Howdy sacrificed his life, giving us time to hide. And even that wasn't enough. Guilty bastard got in before we could close the door, and killed two of my boys before we put them down. Got me pretty good, too. Thank God Doc didn't get hurt this time. On top of all of that, we lost the cattle, which makes us dead and broke.
Well, I can hear the cattle somewhere, so I'm gonna take a wild guess that we could maybe help finding them?
The herd scattered when them robots attacked, and without them, this trip's a total loss.
Hmm.
I don't suppose you folks be willing to help us out again. We need to get them cattle back so we can sell them somewhere else. Doc and me ain't up to the task, and Bart here, well, it's too dangerous a job for one man. If you could take him with you till you come across the herd, I'd be mighty obliged. He can get him back on his own, but hunting for him in a robot-infested town? I don't want another young man's life on my conscience. Savvy?
We will do it without him.
Thanks. Bart'll come and get him once you get back to us. I know he was an ornery cuss, but he was as loyal and stalwart a cowboy whoever... Sorry. I gotta dab my eye a minute. I'm gonna miss that boy. The airplane graveyard. We used to go out there for a picnic when we come into town and look at all them metal fellas lying around. Now they ain't lying around no more.
Uh-oh.
I don't know what it's all about. We've been hearing screams and gunfire coming from all over. Seems they're on a rampage. Adios, Rangers.
Okay, are you ain't talking? So... Ah, okay, Bart isn't... Here is a character, I guess he will only activate once we talk to him. Howdy! Sure. Awesome! Will we be able to sell you anything? Just checking. Pickles? Oh, he is buying this time. So let's sell him some of the heavier stuff. Whoa, how did we get so much money? And when? Please. We also need to replenish these. Yoink. And these wouldn't hurt. Okay. We might as well sell this. Because we're not supposed to feed our little friend anymore. And if we find out that we are supposed to feed them, then it's easy to find some new mutants, I suppose. I think we can probably sell the mutant parts. I mean robot parts. The weapon parts. Because these none of these seem unique, so... Over on the west side, they were rarity, but here, Yoink, thank you. Okay, guys, group hug. Which one is Howdy? Let's make a new manual save here as well. Dear Monta. since we're already amped up on the meds, let's do some healing as well. Even you are getting healthier. So this is like 50 something. And this will give you... this is too much. Okay, I think I will leave these three be for now. Possible ambush detected. Oh yay, more corpses. Nope. This was just the crate. Oh, maybe we should just sell the hearts. Okay, you can hold on to these. So this is one area down. Oh. How did you get in here? Did he come with Angela? Ah no, that's not the guy who's in Ranger jail, that's his buddy. Oh, there. Suspicious. So, hello. Sure, I don't trust you, but oh, okay. So basically, at some point, we will free him. I guess the tail door is on that side. We have already fought our way through this end, and yeah. So what's this area about? wait, if he is here, then there's nobody at his campsite, I take it? Huh, this place looks peaceful. I think let's wait a little bit until we examine further. Looks like someone's farm. Whoa! Radio tower! Okay. There's robots all the way over there. We need your eyes. Okay, so this whole area is on the other side of the whatever. Let's see now. But I still can't see who is the robot on this side. Kabow! I'm waiting until the disco bot recedes a little bit. Oh, this dude is still alive? Well, I'll be. They are still active, which means there must be more robots nearby. Okay, you with me. Exactly expecting here. This ground is not very treadable. this the area where we already lured the robots out? No, I don't think so. Hmm. Interesting. Where? Is everybody in some sort of position? I take it yes. Yes, it would seem that we have the case of entered the area for another opening itis going on. What's this? Ah, yeah, this is... Yeah, okay, now I get it. We did clear out the robots from this area already. Was I saving his points up for something? Because let's put one point into energy weapons while we're at it. Yes. This is a big plane. Oh, that's what he meant, that we need to fight our way through, not from the at the outside, but inside the plane itself. Okay, I gotcha. Thank you. are distracted. Haha, bitches. Let me step back while you do. Okay, so let's Oh, that's his brother. Okay, that's why the name was so familiar. Okay. Ooh. Oh my. Is it now? You're gonna get trapped in that plane, I can guarantee. Sure. Teaming up with strangers to find the treasure of Sierra Madre? What could possibly go wrong? Wait, will these robots follow us around? You guys stand in position. Now what? Okay, I know that this particular nook is kinda sorta safe-ish, but around the next area there will be around that corner there will be a slicer dicer. Oh right, they are over there, more that way. So let's set up over here. A little bit farther this way. I want you guys behind the corner. Especially the energy weapon squad. If I could send you somewhere up high. Is there a ladder here? No, bummer. You know what? Break that down. Okay. You guys. Get over here. Nudie nudes. Okay, so where should I put you? Yeah, let's put you here. Oh, right, and he's with us. So that complicates things a lot. Should have cleared this area before talking to him. Oh my, this is like all disco, disco, disco. Ooh. Interesting. Yo. Dear, this is not good. Save your points. What? Wait, friendly fire. Fuck you, dude. Okay, you guys, ambush, ambush. 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 Okay, he is at least coming this way. Basically, my guys can deal with the dangerous shit. Ow! Fuck! Turn. We hack. We hack like there's no tomorrow. So this is Octobot. Which is which? Yeah, let's hack an Octobot. Let's also hack the Discobot. Haha! And now patch up your bot. Okay. just shoot the fucker. Funk. Oh, disco. Ow. If she's mending, then I'm not gonna worry about her at all. Ooh, shit. Wait, 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 wait. Why? Oh, fuck! I didn't even realize that this could happen. But what we could do right now is... Oh, shit. Why didn't I check his other weapon? Enter. Okay, with you, we have better weapons now. Oh, she has lost the mend. Fuck. You get farther away. Lucky 1 AP. Maybe I should send him here, yes. Oh yes. These guys will be caught in the blast if it goes badly. Disco! Oh fuck. Oh, shit.